Hey everybody out there on the internets, welcome again to another addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division of Philly Film Riffs. Today we'll be looking at an Australian piece known as Pixel Pinkie. For those of you who've never heard of it, and that would probably be all of you, this is a flash animation from the late 2000s about a girl having a genie in a cell phone. Not a genie in a bottle like Britney Spears, but close enough. Anywho, Pixel Pinkie is what we're reviewing. I don't want to stall it any further because I want to cry. So anywho, let's get on with the thing at the place. Cue the horse. Cool. Roll it! Doesn't really exist. Yeah. So she's like a Miitomo. Oh, there's nothing sexual about a blue rocket. Oh, come on, that's just innuendo. Are you as thrilled as I am? Because I'm not. I'm gonna be adorable!
We have to do a Halloween fundraiser, and everyone's carving pumpkins to sell. Annie and I have come up with something way more exciting. And we found the perfect place to do it.
Oh gee, Uncle Frank's sex dungeon.
Old Mr. Palmer hasn't lived here for years, and he's totally cool with us using it.
It's so creepy. It's
almost
perfect.
As creepy as my lifeless voice acting.
People call it the haunted house of plenty. But of course, I don't believe any of that stuff.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you?
Yeah, right.
Oh, I bet this is where Scrappy lives now.
Oh, I just love Halloween.
Oh, I just hate your voice.
Spooky haunted house. And it's gonna be mega spooky once we're finished with it. What do you think?
Oh, come on. Judging by the budget of this animation, cool. I can't imagine
and
it being mega spooky
okay,
at all.
We need to make a list. Plastic skeleton, string for spiderwebs, bats, spiders, scary masks.
Okay, you have to cut the scary masks and the bats because that's way beyond budget. Oh, shit! Oh, God!
What do you think?
Your brother sucks cocks in hell! Your brother sucks cocks in hell!
Thanks, Pixel Pinkie. But I think we've got it covered this time.
Oh, come on, please! I won't make it too scary, I promise.
No, we really just want to.
You know,
because
we want to try and do things ourselves, not just have you around, you stupid kiss reject.
Maybe you could help us out with the wailing, you know.
You mean like this?
But if you change your mind,
we'll let you know. Now we need to come up with a really good name.
How about
Let's
fluid animation? That sounds scary.
Scared.
I like that.
I'm so enthused.
Dare to be scared?
You know the DARE program doesn't work around here.
Nothing scares me.
Oh, well, that shit scares
really?
Me.
Yes, really. Susie, we guarantee you will be totally terrified.
What?
Or I'll fist your bum!
I'll give you your money back.
Okay, but it better be the scariest thing I've ever seen.
It will be.
It'll be worse than when you walked in on your parents making whoopee.
Not exactly terrifying. What are we going to do, Annie?
That this mouse is better animated than the rest of this.
Yep. Looks like we're giving all the money back.
Give the money back? No way!
I want money! Anyone. I want $1 million!
Something else. Pixel Pinkie.
Yes,
maybe
you know, pink steroids to fuck this place up.
But maybe we could lose the head-turning thing. That was a bit freaky-deaky.
Agreed.
Freaky-deaky. No one's used that since 1971.
Oh no, my battery's dead. Quick.
Just like the animation budget. It's dead.
We are not going to cancel Dare to be Scared.
So, you need my help?
Because I'm Deus Ex Machina in pink?
It definitely needs your spooky touch, Pixel Pinkie.
But
don't
not so
say
scary,
touch.
Gives them major nightmares.
Well, maybe just one little nightmare.
Piece of cake.
The address is 86 Pleasant Avenue.
1313 Mockingbird Lane.
Excellent. Excellent. Now we prepare for the crowds.
I don't know. I have kind of a bad feeling about this, Nina.
Oh, you're so silly. Because you know we're animated out of Go Animate, you know, the animation flash for children.
Thank you. In you go.
Welcome to Stately Wayne Manor.
How cool. Pixel Pinkie did an awesome job.
Totally. Check out the ghost.
Ooh, yes. It's a hell of a ghost.
Looks like we've got ourselves some satisfied customers.
And liabilities.
Huh?
Did that woman have teeth or not?
Maybe next door.
Yeah, maybe. I'd better call Pixel Pinkie.
I'm sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected.
Yeah, Pixel Pinkie. We love what you've done, but something's happened at the house next door.
There's some kids in it, and I saw someone who refers himself as number one.
That's the house I decorated, number 86.
Huh?
Oh, crikey, I don't know maths!
No, I told you the wrong address. It should have been 88.
You mean I decorated the wrong house?
You have
yes.
to undecorate it.
Like we gotta have a 30-second segment in which we debate on how the house is wrong.
Spiderwebs of that thread count, and the bats I got came all the way.
You made a thread count joke?
But it's the wrong house.
Well, if you hadn't told me the wrong
If you weren't such a human bitch, maybe I'd do it again.
Pixel Pinkie, what?
Oh, bugger off!
Do not disturb sign. I can't believe I told her the wrong number.
This flattens my chest.
Pinkie decorated the neighbor's house.
Then who did this one? That means this house really is haunted.
Calm down,
By the
Nina.
Ghost of Castlevania 64, maybe.
Paranormal activity. Uh-oh.
Ah, shit. The bitch triplets are here.
Why didn't we stick to boring old pumpkins? Okay, bring on the spooky stuff.
I don't know, the hair color here is pretty spooky. Dun dun dun! Oh, they locked it in. Now it's a steel cage match. Yes!
We can't go in there right now. We're just, making a couple of minor adjustments.
The Hell in a Cell isn't ready yet.
That sounds really scary. Not.
Oh my god, a not joke. They are so relevant.
You two seriously need to grow a backbone.
Oh, after you, I thought she was going to say, you seriously need to grow a pair, like I have under this skirt.
You get on with it.
That's a really low rise
I don't
for that
want to
dress.
Go in there. What if whatever is in there is real?
Nina, there is no scientific
That
proof
was just my
anything.
Uncle Thurbert. He always groans in pain.
Dancing skeleton.
How cute. That went out with the 1930s.
Nice acting, Nina. Now,
pshaw, let me loop this animation some more.
Ooh,
boop,
that
boop,
sounds
boop.
Impressive. Let's go up there. No, the wailing was coming from the kitchen.
From
the
my sex tape.
Definitely coming from upstairs.
I'm not daft, woman.
We need to see the downstairs first. Look, Nina, either take me up there or I want my money back.
Oh, shit. Okay, these girls seriously need to eat something. Sticks are thicker than
okay,
them.
Okay, you got me there for a second. Oh, so, is that all there is?
Susie!
Come on, I watch Saw and laugh.
We are not leaving until we have been scared by more than a curtain and some lame recording of someone groaning. Come
yes,
on.
You know it's my papa and me. Oh, that was really dark, Sam. I know,
what
it's cool.
Is that?
It's horribly. Whoa, Lord.
What's in there?
This is how tentacle porn
don't
starts,
know.
Right?
You don't know? No?
But we're going to find
It's the
out.
Vapors of a dead Kool-Aid man. Oh, yeah! The last remains of. Poor somebody. He was so unimportant, I forgot his
what
name.
Is that?
It sounds like laughter, you know, something this cartoon never got.
Doesn't it?
Ha ha ha. Oh, this is how they did all their things. How long are you gonna loop the laughter? Oh, girls. Oh, no.
Hi, girls. Had a nice scare?
Your arms don't fit the way when they go up
we
and down.
We knew it was you all along, didn't we, girls?
Totally.
Yeah.
Let's cover each other's asses.
Right. You were totally petrified.
Because totally is a word totally being used.
Ha ha ha. Initiate robo laugh. Dot exe. Ha ha ha.
Scared, Susie.
Maybe a teeny weeny bit.
I only scared half my knickers off.
But of course, I still don't believe in ghosts.
Jinkies!
Yeah, right.
It looks like Dare to be Scared is going to be a major success.
Yeah, and I know how we can make it even more huge.
More huge.
Pixel Pinkie, please.
You're a Trump supporter, aren't you?
I'm really sorry about before. We want you to be in our haunted house. Please.
We can't have the stink without the pink.
Okay, apology accepted. So, what do you have in mind? Let's start with bringing over the decorations from next door.
And adding more than 12 frames of animation per second. That would be swell. Wow, that third kid just really looked... Well, golly gee willikers. Oh my god, Winona Ryder, no! Okay, her reaction to the blonde one is probably the best thing in the entire short.
Totally sold out.
I'm evil.
We rock.
And I love how they have a statue of gold, like what is this, jolly old England in the 17th century? Get the gun! I want this to stop. Oh god. Yeah. This was a thing that happened. I mean, I could blame the Australian budget on this really poor animation, and I guess it's been my experience by doing this show just how lazy some people can get in terms of doing certain actions and scenes in animation, but my god, this is pretty lazy, and this isn't that old. From what I understand, this show's only 5 years old or something like that, and this is what they get in Australia? Oh, no wonder we have to distribute all of our stuff down there and then get ban-hammered because our stuff is too gritty for everybody. When you get things like this, well, you kind of crave for more. Whatever. This was just genuinely lazy in all counts. The plot, not all that endearing or even adventurous. Just, oh, we have a haunted house and we're going to do things with it. Really isn't worth the effort to get angry with it. It's just, well, I guess after you deal with countryside bears, your tolerance level for insanity and bullshit just kind of goes through the roof. So I really don't have much to contribute to this other than it was bland, and the only thing of redeeming value was that it ended quickly, so I didn't have to deal with too much of Pixel Pinkie because, god, she was more annoying than Navi in the 10 seconds I saw of her. And that's saying something. So, until next time, kids. Toodles. Hey, everybody, wasn't that a swell animation by Australia? Yeah, it looked great, didn't it? You want to see something better? Go check out my stuff here on Horse Moment Media. It's 10 times better animated because it's not animation, so it's better, I guess, and things. And, you know, check out other stuff that I do because I do like video games with my friend Eric, and I do this thing called Kendama, which is kind of fun. And I got all sorts of other junk that I do, not just make bad comments over bad animation, because bad plus bad equals good in some mathematic world that I've yet to figure out. So go do that. Oh, and by the way, the next few weeks I gotta go on a hiatus due to PhD stuff, and I have no time to do this, but I do have something really good when I come back that I want to do. So keep that in mind, kiddies. Bye.